Welcome back. So welcome, readers. Man. Have Ellie four? No, it's just three Ellies. Ellie two, and Ellie three. Ellie three is the best one. The bugger is a bit one as well. That one. Right now, you know, I got Ellie. Got three Ellie sound alerts. Ellie two, and Ellie three, and also I got Ellie emote. Ellie emote, look. Hey, loads of Ellie emotes. Today's another day. Kind of cool, isn't it? I like the Ellie emotes. Yeah. I'm coming for you, never will keep. Hopefully, I do better this time, ladies and gents. Fingers crossed. Man. Take me. So I don't forget where I'm going again. Yeah, do that. Now this sound looks really, I think it's longer than my bit one, I think.
We gotta keep moving.
I've got my computer's playing up. Hit with Anna's one.
Needless to say.
And then, I'll be there in a way.
Slowly learning that life is okay.
Yeah, boy. Stay after me.
It's no better to be.
But when you see supplies like a rag, ladies and gents, if you ain't got enough time, say you're full, craft something. Then you can pick it up.
There's a way through.
That's a trick and tip, by the way. Clicker!
In a day or two.
True.
God damn it!
God frickin' flip flops! Trespass users! There are their scars! Have a bottle, mate. It might crack you up. I think this is for now. No, I'm dead! Dead already. That's actually funny. That's a stupid death. Jinx myself. I can't believe I jinxed myself, mate. Move it! Move! Bruh! Freaking get out of my way, Diner. Frick you. At least you got a command for that, because Frog's put it, because she gets in the freaking way. All the freaking time, man. Stop lounging around, do some work, Diner.
We gotta keep moving.
I'm moving, but you're not moving. Fall up. Can't pick it up, but guess what you can do? Craft an item. No one can pick it up. Because people forget about that, you know. Lock and load. And full. Oh god, I've got loads of bullets for the reverb, but I'm gonna waste them, mate.
Oh, there's a way through. They thought they had us.
What was your favourite Ellie sound alert? Come around, I've got three. Especially my Ellie, especially my Ellie 2, especially my Ellie 3. I only got 3 Ellie sound alerts. I don't know what's your best one, or I don't. Number 3, she's singing. The first one is when she has a rule with Joel. And then the second one is singing again.
God damn it.
And even have a Joel alert as well. Just put it in, especially my Joel. Basically, he's singing. Nowhere. Oh, shit. Clickers going on them. Hopefully, I don't get spotted by one of them. Man, I get spotted by one, I'll get killed. Like earlier. Oh, man. Man. It did well last time, did it? It freaking murdered straight away. Move it, done. Frick you. She likes getting in the way, doesn't she? A lot.
Charlotte! There's too many of them! Fucking fall back!
You should walk right by me, what the heck? No! Oh, you fricker! Played that smart, and he spotted me. Frick's sake. Damn it. That was a bit unfair, really. God damn it.
Spores ahead. Masks. Okay.
That was literally a bit unfair, really, weren't it? Trying to play this round, you get freaking killed by one of them. Yeah, go backwards. Man. Cool backwards.
We gotta keep moving.
Man, that didn't go really well, did it? Freaking bananas, man. Play it smart sometimes, and then when I play it smart, I play it dumb. I don't know if I'm gonna be stuck on this bit for ages. I don't want to be, really, do I? Freaking toads, man. What a sausage. What a freaking sausage. Monkeys, mate. Oh, that bottle trick does work, but man, don't always work, they. Oh, frick. Come on, Eddie. Man, fuck you. Getting stuck on silly stuff. I gotta be careful, eh? Get out, you toad. Fucking monkey. Get out, you saucy burger. Man. No, I'm on watch, buddy. Who are you shooting at, you fricker? No, you play innocent. Look, frickin' look at that. So I had my name a few minutes ago, but I was talking to someone. I couldn't answer. Mind repeating it? I don't really care, Red. You gotta do what you gotta do. Yeah. Not playing innocent with me. Well, she deserve it. Frickin' Toad. I was just saying with my sound alerts with the Ellie ones. What one's your favourite? It's got Ellie. Ellie 2. Ellie 3 as sound alerts. I'm just wondering what's your favourite one out of the lot? Oh. I even have a dual alert as well. But that's when he sings to Ellie. But as a sound alert. Especially my jewel. Man, I put loads of thought to it anyway with sound alerts and that. Man. But I like The Last of Us quite a lot though. Emergency schedule update. Station detention's limited to the end of the line only. That one's good? I don't know. Operation hours will be reduced until further notice. Please report any suspicious behaviour immediately. I'm low on health. Should heal, but I'm not going to craft a health kit because there's a health kit up later on in the game. Might save my supplies. Man, not what I did earlier, waste them. Hey, some bullets! Give me a mannequin eater. Me! Lock and load. I'm being weird. Man. I'm enjoying this game, but man, I'm struggling on this bit, Lee. But at certain parts when I first started the game, I didn't even die once. But then a second stream, I died a couple of times. Yeah, when I first, but I didn't die at all, by the way, Conrad. I didn't. It's on my YouTube anyway, so I was quite proud of myself. I would be, because it's on hard as well. Man. Not a lot of people can say that on hard, can they? Oh man. Some bits I whiz through quite quickly, and then some bits I just flip-flop until I'd done it. Man. Keep flip-flopping, man. Like a rubber ducky. Oh. Supplies. For an owl. Ooh, can make it now. Is it worth it though? I wouldn't use that to get more alcohol, but on the other hand, it's no point. I don't think I've got to craft that stick thing yet. So I'll waste it, because then you've got a couple hits left in it. No point. Not worth it. Man. What the? What the? I'm just trying to think though with the supplies and that, Conrad. Just thinking out loud. Open eyes. Does the grave repair it? I don't know. What does it say? Restores.
Yeah.
It says restores melee weapon to fully. Full. Does that mean it repairs itself? I don't even know. I don't know if I should test it. Do you think I should test it? But seriously, it might not do it though. Man. Oh, that's a clever idea, Conrad. Oh my god, you're playing it smart there. It's got three hits left in it. Or three bars left on it. I like your thinking, comrade. Man. That's actually smart. All cord drugs. Now you know some Tilly struts as well then, damn.
This way's blocked.
Jules.
That's true. But people don't even have that these days. Not even on Tilly Fractions 2. Fractions is the first one. If Fractions 2 is not out yet, what am I on? What am I on? I mean, I'd be playing that a lot if there was Fractions 2, man. But there isn't. Oh man, imagine, man. Yeah, but during this day, when we get the new Fractions, it's when I get my PC and that. So I'll be playing PC games as well, man. Really want to play the old games as well. I bet you're looking forward to me to play the more Monster High games though, comrade, but it's not that graphical. There's the PS3. I'll let you know. But it's not always better graphics though, is it?
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars.
Scars are scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals. And gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
Freaking psychopath! Oh,
shit.
Man, I met amazing people with me playing this game again though, comrade. I met Violet, while just playing this game, by the way. She's amazing. She literally gave me a literally sub to my channel straight away. I thought, what the hell are you doing? Bruh.
The fuck?
They just met. Bless her. Man, it's nice when people do that though. It's generous. I think you can remember that, can't you? Man, she's awesome. Man, all you awesome though, for just being here. So you, comrade, you're awesome too. Man, we're like one big family. Man.
Jesus. Have you ever seen anything like this?
It's hanging on dear life.
Bloaters have acid spores.
But he got killed by spores.
That didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other. Agreed.
Bro, that's a bit lethal. Yeah, but I have loads of memes from TikTok as sound alerts as well, ladies and gents. Yourself, I have that one. Heart two. I have cut, but that's like a song. I don't know if you guys will like that one. I don't know if I should type it in chat to see what you guys think. It's a song about something, but it's kind of clever, but...
You didn't have to cut me off. Make out like it never happened. Thought we were nothing. And I don't even need your love. But you treat me like a stranger. And that feels so rough. No, you didn't have to stoop so low.
Kind of cool. Echo
this
as well, then.
Collect your records and then change your number. I guess that I don't need that though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
That's hilarious. Man. Basically, it's telling you about your friends cut you up, but they treat you as a stranger. That's what the song's about. It's just called Cut. Now, what do you think to that one, comrade? Yeah, it's kind of funny at the same time, but and it's true at the same time. Somebody that I'm used to know. Man, used to know. Basically, cut you off. Basically.
Make out like it never happened. Now we were nothing. I don't even need your love, but you treat me like a stranger, and that feels so rough. No, you didn't have to stoop so low.
Stoop
have
so low.
Have your friends collect your records and then change your number. I guess that I don't need that though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
I like the song too. Man. I have weird sound alerts, so. But I haven't put them in the list, though. That's the funny thing, though. I need to
do
that. I don't
know how much value I have in this universe, but I do know that I made a few people happier than they would have been without me.
Yes.
As long as I know that, I'm as rich as I ever need to be.
My favorite kind.
One should I take? Conrad, the pipe or the knife? One's more, takes more damage. I tell you at the bottom, doesn't it? Enough is better. Oh man. Songs nowadays kind of suck. Yes, they do.
What's the plan? Got another ladder across there.
The old songs are the best.
Okay.
Especially the 80s.
That'll do.
Yeah, I like 80s music the best. I don't know if I should press circle to show you. Die. Man, it happened when I did it on the church, but I don't know if I'd do it on this bit, Lee. Because it's not really high up, is it? I don't want to find out. I don't want to do bits again. I dare you. Man. Got a health kit. Nah. No, you probably laugh at that. Yeah, Luke died! Why did you press his circle on the rope?
Broken. Damn it.
Man, really? What the heck? I don't know if you should attempt it. I don't know if it'll work though, will it? See, when you jump down, you don't get killed for it, but if you press circle, you die for it, I think. But I think you have to be a certain height, though. No, you don't die on this bit, man. You should have clipped it when I did it on the church. Because Frog said if you jump on that bit, you don't die. But when you press circle, you die on it. Man. No, it don't work on this bit. Man. Oh well. It would have been funny if it did. Man, just on the church bit, by the way, Conrad. You know the church bit when you swing onto the other bit of the building?
You didn't have to cut me off. Thank God I can never. Now I don't even need your love, but you treat me like a stranger and that feels so rough.
It's quite clever, no, it echoes as well, doesn't it?
Stoop so low. Have your friends collect your records and then change your number. I guess that I don't need that though. Now you're just somebody that I don't used to know.
I actually like that song, though, man.
I've never seen one of those. Me neither.
I'm gonna put bombs down. Yes, I check it out. Have a bomb, buddy.
Fuck! Watch out!
No, you fricker. Get off, you fricker. No, I'm dead.
No!
Yeah, man, almost. Almost. Man. I actually panicked because I tried to save Dinah, but then I died anyway. Man. If Dinah didn't have that health symbol on it, I wouldn't have panicked like that. Basically, Dolly got us killed. Yeah, you face of the raid, Mr. Dad. Damn. Yeah, see, I changed it, comrade. It looks better, doesn't it? Yeah, because it all's not got nothing in the background. I literally figured out to take the picture from the back. It's good, isn't it, man? I'm quite pleased with myself, what I do sometimes, eh? But thank you for the raid, Mr. Dad. Can you shout him out for me, comrade? Man. Let me down. How did your stream go, Mr. Dad? Bless you out.
Spores ahead. Masks. Okay.
Oh, you play Warzone? But what did you play last? Oh, Warzone. Awesome. I like Warzone, but I don't play it that much, though. I'm not that good at Warzone. In the house. In the house. You know what we call camp in the house? Playing old boring. That's what you call campers. Why is that? My Twitch. What the heck? This shouldn't do that. What the heck? That's weird. I can see that too, comrade. What the heck? Comes to your Twitch link again. What the heck? What the heck? That's weird.
He's out.
Let me try.
He doesn't know. He's a bot.
That means I need to fix that.
Push. He's a bot.
Hold on. Don't push. I'm cracking a rock.
Let me get it.
Oh, it works. That's weird. But when you shout daddy out, it shouts myself out. What the heck? Let me try.
I hit the header on the car and it...
Really? It doesn't pick him up.
Footprints. I think it's an AI.
He shouts him out, but it doesn't pick his channel up. That's kind of weird.
Oh, somebody's ziplining in here.
Look at it. It picks you up and mine up, but when I do his, it doesn't pick us up. What? That's weird. Sorry, Mr. Dad. That's well weird.
Yeah, it was an AI.
I'm confuzzled. I'm literally confuzzled. That's so weird. I never seen that before.
We gotta keep moving.
Man, well, I need to keep an eye on that then. Because if it happens to him, it means it might happen to someone else. I'll shout him out. That is weird. That's really weird. What the heck? And while you're here, comrade, I'm going to show you my donation, charity donation alert. While you're here, I want to see what you think to it. It's basically the same girl, but a different one. It's when people donate charity, comes out like that. But a different song. Midnight! I like that, Adi. I don't know if I should change that to my proper donation.
This is a test donation.
What do you think?
$47.
That's what I wanted to ask you about, comrade. What do you think to that charity donation? Do you think I should change that to my normal donation? I like that one. Me too. Yeah, I literally put a lot of work into it. Matches the raid. Yes, it does. Yeah, I think I should change it. In my proper donation, shouldn't I? It's on my charity one at the moment.
God damn it. So which is it? Are they guards or trespassers?
I could literally use her on every single one though, couldn't I? Find a different dancing off her. Be cool, wouldn't it? And different sounds as well. I'm dead. Keep missing my shots. Man, that really is weird though. When I tried to shout him out and you tried to shout him out, we couldn't shout him out. It's kind of weird. I've never seen that before, I haven't. To be fair. To be honest. That is kind of really weird. Have you any of you guys seen that before? Or is it just me? Don't know if you, some of you guys have the same problem or not. Man. First time. No, I thought that as well. I don't know how I'm going to fix that. I need to look into that then. Yeah, I'm glad you like my charity donation, comrade. I think I should change that to my normal donation as well. What do you think? Do you think I should change my following one as well? But my follow one's okay though, it is. Man, I think. Man, I should show you my all of them, mate. Because you could tell me if I should change it. That's my following one. Man. It's okay, but...
Holy macaroni.
And then my sub. It's Jinx. Then my normal donation at the moment's that. Such incredible power! And my old host was this.
This is a test donation for $54.
Yeah. But you can't host anymore, though. But there you go. I'm going to change my donation one day. I am. To the one what I did with what do you call it? Oh man. My charity donation. I'm going to change that to my normal donation as well. It's 22, how long it is, but I might be wrong. Save. They are all cool. I changed it now, my normal donation now. See? Matches my raid now. Just changed it now, by the way. There you go. Looks better, doesn't it? Man, it's just me playing
this
around with it makes
test
it better.
Donation for $20.
Thanks, comrade. I just wanted your opinion on them.
Spores ahead. Masks. Okay.
Well, when you assume, you got to play around with stuff, you do. Man. Always play around with stuff. You got to, though. Look at this money again. Yeah, fake money. Yeah. Yeah, thank you though, comrade, helping me change my donation. Changing it to my charity one. Man, I'm glad you like it. Yeah, I can get my new PC parts. Imaginary. Because I need literally 600 quid now, though, to get rest of my PC parts. It's not a lot of money, but it kind of is, if that makes sense.
We gotta keep moving.
Man. I just need two more PC parts. Man. That is a lot, yeah, it is. But I have all my PC then. But I can pay. I can literally do it next month, though. When I get paid. So. I want to get it myself, so I don't want you guys paying for it. I know some streamers do let their viewers pay for their stuff and have a go. And you think, what, really? Well, I have a go at the moment, but that's for charity, though. But some people have goals for, like, Help me get a game capture card. Help me get a PC pack. What? Man, really? Bruh. I heard people buying Taylor Swift's recent concert tickets for $600. Nah, I'd rather not. I do like Taylor Swift, but I won't spend that much money on a ticket. Because you might even not get VIP seats. Man, I wouldn't understand if they're VIP seats, but they're not VIP seats, are they? Bruh. I hope they don't spot me. Oh, fudge.
Come on!
No, I missed! Oh, fuck it, I'm dead. Nope. Get off the toad. That's close. I mean, I could have died then. Frickin' weenies, man. That's why I don't like clickers. When they grab you, dead. Man, that scared the crap out of me because I thought I was gonna die again. Man, really? For reals? Die again? It's easy to die in this game, though. Man, that's why it's so good. That's why it's a good game. We don't want a game too easy. Man. Thanks for being here though, comrade. I'm glad that you like those. I'll be changing my overlays soon. I won't have no blue or yellow in the new year. It'll be red. I'm matching my new logo with the overlays and that. So if it's blue and yellow, it's going to be red. It's going to match my my new logo stuff. Surprise! Woo! Get hammered! What the flip-flop? Hey, dirty toad. I'm gonna die, really? Got ya. Did you enjoy it, buddy? Man, sorry, I couldn't help myself. You can tell I play Tilly Fractured a lot. I just debug the UPC. Love. I like the transition though. What transition do you like? Poor dude. I thought that was just a Halloween thing. I like the transition though. What transition are you on about? The alerts what I made or are you on something else? I literally got confused already. What the heck? I'm easy to get confused, eh? The colours on your logo. On my new logo. Yeah, I'm going to try and use the same colours for my overlays and stuff. I'm getting someone to make them. So I'll be having new overlays in the new year or before Christmas, maybe. What do you think? Do you think I should just put them on New Year's Day? So it gives people a bit of surprise. That's what I think I should do. I know I probably might have them a bit earlier than that. But. Do it. Yeah, thanks, Conrad. It'd be better they do it in the new year. It's different overlays. People go, oh, you changed your overlays? I like your old ones. Cool. Because people are going to say that. I like the old ones better. But some people might say my new ones might look better. I don't know how my new one's going to look, though, until I get them. Someone's working on them at the moment, so I'm looking forward to it at the same time.
Dina.
No, thank you, though. I'm glad you like my new Lego with Joe and Ellie in it. It's me holding my official limb. But it shows that I'm disabled in that as well. I don't mind that, though. Well, at least I'm happy and proud of who I am, though. Yeah. You got, you gotta be, ain't you? Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah.
You're going to enjoy life, ain't you?
Are you okay? Yeah. Thanks.
I don't know if I have the right mindset, though, but I think I do, though. I think I do.
Yeah, let's get out of here. This way's blocked.
Jules, note. I do love helping people the best I can, though, but sometimes it can be difficult. But hey, hey.
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals and gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
Psychopath! Sorry, I can't help it when I say that.
Fuck.
What the fret-fops going on in here? I better get a superhero card, because I will forget about it otherwise. I better get it. Superhero card! Jesus Christ, man!
Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater.
I didn't get the machete this time, did I? Rip. Change to that, because it's got more beating. Hey, more quick Richard. Woo ha did it in. Move it.
What's the plan? Got another ladder across there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, at least you jumped on it that time. Last time I jumped, did that. At least you missed the rope. Bruh, Ellie. She jumped like that earlier. She missed the rope, but this time she didn't miss the rope. What the hell is that? What the heck? That's some B. Did you see that? She made it that time. Lol. She actually made that? Well, she jumped it last time. She didn't make it, but this time she makes it. Glad it's broken. Damn it. Find the other way then. Ooh, hardcore drugs. Health kit. You guys, everything in here. Not everything, but nearly everything. Lock and load. I bet I need a shotgun for this bit. Man.
I got you!
Wow. Lights up for him.
Holy
fudge balls!
I've never seen one of those.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Really? Now you're dead. Man, it takes like 3 shotgun shells, but man, one of them literally did far. Oh, you get something out of it. I'm glad I killed him. Damn.
Fuck these assholes. Did
they get you? No, I'm clean.
Damn, that's a lot of wasted shotgun shells.
Yeah. Where the hell does shells?
I'm glad I'm used to shotgun this time.
But they're disgusting.
No, they're lovely. They're lovely, beautiful creatures. I'm joking. Yeah, man. Put something on the wall then. At least I did it this time, eh? Yeah, I literally went in my gut. I'm using shotgun this time. Frick it. Man. Oh man, I just went around in circles. Bananas. Mm-hmm. Better go this way then.
Ugh, look at those acid burns. No, I'm good.
Oh yes, more bullets. Come to Papa. We're gonna have a surprise attack, I think. Okay, up here, coming. Is there anything else in here I'm missing before I open that gate? Me going that way, I think I'm gonna be missing something. It's like anything, though. It's easy to miss things. I'll have to break it, I'll do it. I might have missed something, though, but.
Let's see where this takes us.
I think someone's gonna come up at us. Because we're making a load of noise.
Take your time. Almost done.
That's gonna make a lot of racket. I knew that's gonna make a lot of racket. That's not good, though. It made a lot of racket.
It looks clear.
Yeah.
As far as I can see.
It looks clear, but. Can I craft anything with rags? Nope,
shamblers.
I can't.
As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
I wish you could heal and literally craft a health kit. What do you guys think? Should I do? I think I might do that. No, I might be wasting materials, though, but. Well, I can get a rag then, though. I don't hardly heal that much anyway, but. Then I can get a rag, look. Man. Sometimes that's a smart way to do it, sometimes it's not. It depends on the situation as well.